For a resistance band bridge, we're gonna grab a flat band or a handle band for the smooth. Now you're gonna have to do a little extra work to keep that band down and nice and tight to really give you some resistance. But we're gonna lay on our backs, feet are gonna be close to our glutes, and we're gonna grab that band and just lay it over our hips. And we're gonna pull pretty tight here. And we're gonna start in that that down position, and we're gonna raise those glutes up while keeping resistance on that band as much as we can here. Now again, your arms might get a little tired. This is definitely going to make your arms work just as much as those glutes are.